Hello and welcome to Solve. Today's problem is nighttime problem. It might be because of time difference. Anyways, I promise this problem has nothing hidden. There's no trick in this. It's purely mathematical. So here how it goes. When you multiply 2178 by 4, you get 8712, which by itself, well, doesn't look like much, but if you think about it, look at those two numbers, those two big numbers. Yes, you have 2178. Here you have 2178, and the other one you have also 2178, which means that when you multiply this number by 4, you actually reverse it. Well, reverse it this way. So here's the question. Which number different from 0 is the smallest one to be reverted the same way, but this time when you multiply by 9? Which number is the smallest one different from 0 that can be reversed when you multiply it by 9? I hope you enjoyed this problem and see you next time for the solution. Bye.